It's craft time. Today we're going to make our own scientific journals. What you need for this activity is scissors. You need some things to write with, like pencils, and you need just a piece of white paper or colored paper. Now what we're gonna do is we're going to make a journal where it has several pages where you can write your own notes about what you observe outside or your ideas about a certain topic. So this will give us a couple of different pages to write down our notes. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our piece of paper and we're gonna fold it in half one time, just like this. And then we're gonna fold it in half again. And this is gonna make a nice book size. And now to make this into a book that we can write in, we'll have four pages, but we're just gonna cut along the bottom part of this folded part right here. So I'm gonna slide my scissors in and I'm just gonna cut along the fold almost to the end and cut on each folded part. So there should be two places where you cut. And now I have one, two, three, four pages of a notebook. And now this will be the cover of my notebook and I can write down on the cover my name, the date. So here on this one, you can see I put, it's Ann's notes, and I put that the date on the top so I know when I was writing about it. And this is my notebook about Europa, all of my ideas about Europa, which is a moon of Jupiter. And so I have a picture here of Jupiter and the moon. It's orbiting around Jupiter. And this is my idea of what it looks like. It has ice on the outside, and I drew a picture of the ocean that's underneath Europa and its core. So these are some things that I know already about the planet and my idea about how we might be able to make a spaceship that could drill down through the ice and then get into the ocean. And then I started to draw some ideas of mine of what I might find in the ocean of Europa. And I still have two more pages to draw more ideas with my colored pencils about what I might see in the oceans of Europa. This is an idea for you that you can do to draw just your ideas about things or your observations of things that you see outside your window or around your house. And this scientific journal is something that's important for all scientists to write down their ideas and keep track of them and when they had their ideas. So I hope you use this. Please try it out, and also give us a like on our video if you enjoy our craft times and our story times, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel to get our videos every time we upload one. Thanks so much for joining us. Goodbye.